the athlete, and we can run analysis as well. So for you, we are doing a gait analysis, then we will get information about all the joints. And it is so superior, in just 30 seconds, we get all the information which is not visible to the naked eye. And now we can have the whole team coming in and we can do a run analysis. Because for most of the sport, running is the basis of their training, sir. So if the running mechanics is not right, it will lead to injury and also it will decrease the performance as well. And we have all the data on the small screen as well. What was your range of motion, how you're walking. We will quickly finish the test and I'll show you some information as well, sir. Thank you. So this is an important integral part of the test for all the athletes who will be coming to this center. And the test is almost done, sir. The speed has gone down. And in just 30 seconds, we have the data for you, sir. You can come up. And we have information about your foot strike and a lot of other elements. So on this particular interval, we can do 650 different training programs and 20 tests for athletes. So all the athletes will be tested on the system. And we'll go to the next machine, sir. Now, as mentioned, sir, we have made sure that athletes are a part of the center. This is a parent entry. So there is no possibility that we have a parent entry and this para athletes can be trained. So in this particular system, you see, like an abled athlete, now the para athlete with the teacher same thing, they do training, improve his endurance, improve his strength, improve his performance overall. And they can do a lot of different programs here to aid and help para athletes perform better at world class levels. I'll move to the next machine. Now this is a wheelchair ergometer. Like a tennis player, the rifle is part of their body and they can calibrate the rifle. There have been no system to calibrate the wheelchair. This is the only system that we can calibrate the wheelchair and add value to athlete's RPM or his sprint to make sure that both are able to work together to aid performance. Now comes this interesting system. This is for stability, joint stability. So stress without control is not beneficial. So what do I mean by that? If I have strength, if I don't have control, if I don't know in which direction I am going. So on this particular system, I can work on the joint stability and also train on it with 30 different levels of instability. And it is important for shooters, archers, racket players as well, for footballers, for badminton players, because most of the injuries happen in the joints.
This is
very interesting. So in this particular system, precisely to athlete's conditioning level has been depreciated. We don't have a continuity, but with this particular machine, we can have a continuity. So what do I mean by that is, if the joint is compromised, it can go from 10% to 20% of the body weight and progress for the athlete. So athlete doesn't need to stop now. We can continue to have a recovery and the body weight will come down. Yes, sir.